Intel ultra-thin computers. Ultra-thin, ultra-light, but they don't help you cross the road.